had her as a baby sling, growing very nicely. Quite bold, not nearly as good as I thought it would be. Just to see their characteristics of what they're doing. I haven't seen this tarantula for about 2 months. It's just been hiding, growing. Amazing. I love them. Yeah, you're watching Wacko Gecko Camping and Tarantulas. I need to start a bit of filming now, just to see how it works. See if she's going to move around a bit more, I don't know. I'm actually surprised she came out with all amount of light. This thing at less than a centimeter sling. It's probably close to 5 centimeters now. That was just over 5 months ago, so it's grown pretty fast. Oh yeah. I've been growing where I haven't been able to see it. Them. Always made sure I had water in the enclosure, and I put the odd pre-killed crickets in and just left them to do the own thing. Worked very well for the husbandry of them. Yeah, so that's a great whitening tarantula. Sorry, he's not moving around a bit more than that, but anyway. She ate a pre-killed cricket last night, so I'm not sure if I'll try to feed her again right now. Abdomen is a little bit flat. I'll probably try a feeding video later on. Tomorrow probably. Alright. Thanks for watching the short clip of a great white knee tarantula. Great whitening. Yeah, Brazilian great whitening, sorry. Echos Thuricaria geniculata. Scientific name, sure. It's a lot. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed and liked. Want to see some more sometime? I'll post more videos pretty soon. If you're liking what you see, like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.